Hey there, Light Crusaders. This is Masterin, or Duke of the Bomb, or whoever the hell I am. And you know what? I hate puzzles. Screw this puzzle. I'm just going to take that orb. Oh, it's sealed by another one of those invisible force fields. I remember that solving the puzzle involved jumping on these four buttons in a specific order. But I can't for the life of me remember what that order is. So, we're going to have to come back. I mean, I guess I could just try every single order until I find the one that works. But you know, that's no fun. I want to do things legit. Hope I don't have to kill those goblins again next time. That's a pain in the ass. Okay, let's see. Where haven't we been? Let's take a look at our handy map. Okay, we need to go north, then east, then north, then north, then south. Oh, get away from me. Haha. The goblin just got raped by the fire. So did I. But it was funny when it happened to the goblin. Yeah, north and then south through the other door. Oh, and that's just another teleport spot. Well, let's stay here for now. Okay, where else haven't we been? Let's go north and then east if we can. Now that we have that gold key. Okay. This is a pretty easy puzzle to solve. All we have to do is point this laser at the door, and then that opens that door up. I think there's a secret in this room if we shoot one of these gargoyles in the mouth with the laser. Yes. Opens up this door here. A green potion. I have no idea what a green potion does. Oh, actually, I know. I think it fills all of your magic to 99. Well, hell, why not? Let's give it a try. Green potion has been used. Oh yeah, would you look at that. That is awesome. Let's see. Well, let's see what's in this tiny room first. Oh, that's another piece of the scroll. Okay, so the first one that we have to push is R. Yes, these scrolls are related to that puzzle with that orb that I just passed up. So all I have to do is find the other three pieces of the scroll. Okay, we need to get those goblins to do our dirty work for us. Step on that pressure point so we can go through that door. See if we can do that without taking too much damage here. Oh, come on, you stupid goblin. Come on. Stand on the platform again. There we go. Ow. 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 God, this puzzle is a pain in the ass. We have to kill this thing first. There's just no getting around that. Oh yeah. I like those things because they give you oranges pretty often. 10? I thought it was more than that. What a ripoff. Ow. Now if that barrel falls on the spikes, it's going to blow up and it's going to be of no use to us. Which means we have to be very careful. There we go. Uh-oh. I might have pushed it too far over. Nope, that works. Okay, there's a treasure chest up there, and we need to use these lampposts to control the direction of that platform to push that chest off. And we need to get it down from there, and it's another heart container. Take a look at our map. Okay, either of these directions will work. Let's try going this way. Oh boy. Ow. Ow. God damn it! Alright, there's the fourth piece of the scroll, which is skipping one, but that's okay. Let's see what we have so far. Okay, red is number one, and green is number three. Okay, this is another orb puzzle, and this one I know how to do. Remember that crazy babbling old man who was there after we beat the boss? Who said N-E-W-S? This is what he was referring to. I don't know how he knew about it, but I'm glad he did. Alright. One down, three to go. Okay, we haven't been up here. And that looks like a piece of the scroll. If I remember correctly, this one is a little difficult to get to. But let's see what I can do. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure how these barrels are supposed to help. Maybe I just need to push it into the corner there. No? I don't know. I think I just need to not let that second barrel drop. Yeah, that looks about right. Okay. Yeah, we should have everything we need. See, red is 1, yellow is 2, green is 3, and by process of elimination, that means that blue is number 4. So, R, Y, G, B. Take a look at our map. Okay, go all the way back here. Ow. I've been in both of these rooms, right? Yeah. Okay, we need to go. Oops. We need to go. Is there a north exit here? Yeah. We need to go north and then north again. It's gonna kill you. Oh, for God's sake. Okay. We need to hit this clock to stop time. And then move this bomb over to the door. Start time back up again. Okay, don't want to fight these things. And we have a lovely disappearing platform puzzle. Alright. Didn't land on the spikes. Okay. Well, we'll go on ahead and stop it here. And then we'll see if we can keep getting the orbs next time on Let's Play Light Crusader. This is Duke of the Bomb. See you guys later.